troubles. Morioka stepped up. Of course, there's Sunayama and Nishimoto. Incredibly fast pace in his opening points. That's gone out. Oh, I stand corrected. Not only. Advantage from that side of the court. Against Popov. He's going to have to get down really low. And of course, in terms of reach and court mobility, it's only going to take Popov a couple of steps for the Frenchman. And pretty successful too. Oh, Kodai beginning to open up now a little bit. So Sandy's trying to drop it into front court. Great defense from him. Straight onto the attack. Great defense from Popov. That's gone too long. Great defense from Kodai. Nary is looking for the winner again. Oh, wonderful from Popov. Focusing on front court, Kodai. Oh, I don't know if that's that great a strategy anymore, because Popov is great at picking these up. Players that are taller than him, bigger than him, more of a physical 11, presence. Off retrieving is as successful. He's ahead, but Popov has shown that he's quite happy to do that all day. Oh, that's a great little from the Japanese player, but picking up the strategy that works for him to work with this electric speed of his. Just focusing on that front court. Service. Straight to the body. Out. Popov had the advantage. And again. What a wonderful little drop in from. It's just left back. Gone very wide. That's great defense from Kodai. Very fast play. Again. It's gone out.
Challenge.
That's big. Oh, what a winner by Narayoka. Plucked that out of the air. That's beautiful control from. Well, it's a very tight serve. And again, it's the body shot that. Great shot from Kodai. He knew exactly.
Fault.
That's five. Good to retrieve that pop off. He's putting everything into this point. Straight to the. The third deciding game, he'll take it all the way to the end if he needs to. Slip from Kodai, he still tried to make the shot. Some kind of lead. Oh, that's wide. That was good. That's nice. Almost a doubles. The Popov brothers. Still in the lead. Popov looking to push the issue. Oh, what a winner. It's good body defense from him as well. That's a great rally. Just. Again, it's a winner into the. Points. Went for the winner, and he's doing what he's doing, which is playing out these rallies and pushing the intensity of them so he can force Kodai to make a mistake. Oh, he's out of position. That's an easy kill for. Deceptive from Kodai. Even with the cut. It's so hard to find outright winners against. Recovered well. And that's the mistake I was talking about. 21-12, 21-16. But today, it's another Kodai moment.